Hey guys, welcome back. It's Tuesday. Hope you guys are all having a great day. It's like 40 degrees out here. I thought we'd come outside to chainsaw carve today. I appreciate you guys subscribing. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. So today we're gonna be carving angelfish. I've never done an angelfish before, so I drew it out on the log. This log I cut in half. Used to be a full log. Angelfish are kind of skinny, so cut the log in half so I'll be able to get two out of it. I find that the best way to learn actually how to carve different things I've never carved before is to draw it out. This is a white pine log. I dare say it's probably 24, 25 inches tall. So yeah, let's see what happens. Maybe I'll do some coral on the bottom here. We'll just have some fun with it. We'll put on some music, drown out the traffic noise, and let's go to town. one angelfish. Yeah, had to trim it down a little bit, get a little skinnier there. Give you a quick 360 here. Added a little coral in the bottom instead of just sitting on a base. So yeah, there we go, an angelfish. So yeah, there we go. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe, and everybody have a great Merry Christmas. And I will see you guys next week Tuesday, which is New Year's Eve. Thanks for watching.